Not now, Nicholas. I'm working.
Father's pretty busy in there, eh? You know, he's been awfully good to you and your mother. He's given you this nice house. And we all know that you will follow in his footsteps at the hospital, right? You remember the family motto? Hard work and persistence will get you anything in the world you want. What's the motto?
Hard work?
That's right, my boy. Hard work.
Whose little boy is that?
That's Marion's child.
That's funny. She never mentioned having any children.
Find yourself somebody. I'll find yourself somebody. I'll find yourself somebody.
Mother?
Yes, if nobody tells somebody loves you, you're nobody.
Ensure a certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. We commend Marion to Almighty God, and we commit her body to the ground. We acknowledge the uncertainty of our life on earth. We are given a mere handful of days, and our span of life is nothing in your sight. All flesh is as grass, and all its beauty is like the flower of the field. Even in the valley of the shadow of death, you are with us. O Lord, let us know our end and the number of our days, that we may know how fleeting life is. Hear our prayer and turn your ear to our cry. Be not deaf to our tears, for we live as strangers before you.
Mrs. Dr. Kevner? Yes? What was the mechanism of injury? Any blood flow to the hand? I'll be there in 3 minutes.
Dr. Cole. Dr.
Nick.
Joshua Cole.
Patient is an 11-year-old male. Sustained her almost complete detachment of left hand, just proximal to the wrist. Intercarpal ligaments are still intact. The radial artery and median nerve are completely severed.
Is the operation microscope ready?
Yes.
Continue.
Blood pressure is 115 over 80, pulse is 78 and regular.
Dr. Cavanaugh has arrived and will be taking over. Dr. Pollen's orders.
Dr. Harrison.
Trauma nurse Ronzio, please report to examination room.
I thought the funeral was today.
What's dead is dead, Alan.
Excuse me. Is that full strength antibiotics?
Yes, doctor.
Good. I want this prepped to the XE lab.
BP 115 over 80.
Dr. Alan Harrison, please report to dialysis center.
10 units of platelets, 4 units FFP. Now, Russell, I want you to watch this very carefully.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Diane.
Doctor?
The boy's parents are out yet?
Yes. Mr. and Mrs. Berg, they're in the waiting room. Mrs. Berg is very upset.
Let's see if we can spread some good news.
Looks like you have company, Marion.
You were watching me, weren't you?
So, to the end of another fine one. I hear you made history in surgery today.
Some very good help.
Well, people are talking about it, and Pollen is ecstatic.
I'm just glad the little boy's gonna be all right.
Hey, we've gotta get out of here. Florence, let's go.
She's here.
I'll see you outside.
Check, please.
There you go.
Hello, Anne. I'm gonna keep Mother's house. Move into it. Chicken sounds fine. I'll have to stop by at my apartment first and pick up a few things. But if you get there before me, there's a spare key under the mat. Me too.
Do you think she ever thinks about me?
Does it really matter?
No. Thanks for the drink, Lawrence.
Sure.
I'm parked at the road. See you later.
Hi, sweetheart. I just got here, too.
Hi.
Hello.
I thought I'd just unpack and take a jog before we eat.
Okay. Is Red all right?